have our first corner kick of the game here for Pine Island. We'll see how they work on the set piece. This will be an in-swinger going in towards Olsen. Ball played towards the back of the 6-yard box. Header was there, but well wide.